was just off on a short ride. Been staring at the computer screen for far too long. I'm starting to go cross-eyed, so need to have a bit of a break and focus on something else. So no idea where I'm going to go, but it'll just be a short ride and we'll just see where things go. Not a good sign. Very sad to see another biker on the side of the road with an ambulance, and that's a good reminder to everyone, just be careful, ride within your limits, especially when you're out with a group of other people. They may have more experience or less sense than you, so don't ride to anyone else's rhythm, ride to your own. But even so, accidents happen when you're on bikes, so yes, as Hill Street Blues always said, be careful out there.